Always there for you. If only everyone was always there for you. Like your mom, when you fill out really, really important paperwork on the first day. Always there for you. With savings and 24/7 access to licensed agents.
Freddie and Fitzsimmons. Coming up at 9 Eastern on ESPN Radio and the ESPN app.
The ball as it's released. The squeaking sneakers before an inbound pass.
Get up there, get up there.
The timeout that gives us perspective. We love basketball.
Dribbling, gonna take Nerlens Noel all the way deep, score and one. The chance for Jeff Green at a 3-point.
Harder.
The minute 51 to go here in the first. Rockets with an 8-point lead.
Six to go in the first half, and a reminder,
yeah.
Thank you.
Hopefully the Clippers are back to get within four, I believe.
Right.
It could have been really more in the head. Try to remember the plays to help the 5 months off. Right here, Oklahoma City down 20. 4 minutes left to go in the half. Gallinari just inside the arc drains the 22-footer. Keep it up with 3:32 to go in the first half.
You got to play the averages, don't you? And so if you're guarding Jeffrey in the corner, what you do is you stunt to that shooter at the top.
Touchdown, Kansas City! Downloaded, subscribe to the Woj Pod wherever you get your podcasts.
Hey! Friday.
On the other end?
You got it.
6 minutes to go. Houston leading. McElmurray called for the personal. His first.
Boy, is this third a lot different than that first quarter, right? Free flowing here. Just no foul for OKC. That was just the third for Houston as we're halfway through.
OKC can get back to scoring in the lane. They work four inside the perimeter and all holding on the left wing. Down 14, now to Schroeder. Makes a run against Green into the lane. Out to Gallinari. Step back three, fading from the corner. It's a miss. Lead for the Rockets and possession. Hart, great dive to Green, who accelerates. Fouled on his dunk attempt that missed. Jeff Green will go right to the rim.
Offensive foul, though, wave off the bucket. Maybe 3 minutes. get a big run, and that should do it.
Inside to Adams, outside Baisley, up to the wing, Schroeder. Hart says he can shoot it if you want. Schroeder now cuts to his right. Yes. Houston switching defense. Inside Adams, offensive foul. Made the catch, went for the slash. Into the cup and scores Jim Green. 20 points in his Rocket playoff debut. 106-87, Houston penetrating before he looked to kick to the corner. Got a Houston foul.
Gosh,
8:26 to go. He'll try the three, and it will be no good. Hart with a rebound. Hart directing traffic into the front court, left to right. Runs the ball through a screen, now takes Adams down the lane and finds House in the corner. Here's Gallinari against Hart. Gets around him to the rim, flips it up, no. Went for his own rebound, and as he was fouled, he chucked it back toward the rim, no good. Danilo Gallinari will head to the free throw line.
Rebound.
Jay Tucker across the.
Oh, fuck it, man!
You are early. Sitting in a close position. Out of space.
Challenge on the foul. The response to the court.
We'll have that result when we come back. 7:40.
Oh, that man, Waterman.
Shooters you have for Houston. Hart to cover them all, and tonight
23 pointers on 51 attempts.
I mean, they're moving about. This is not just straight isolation, James Harden. Everybody touching it, everybody moving it. A great offensive performance for a slow start.
Just the two impressive things for Houston tonight, watching it here to open the playoffs, was ball movement and that Eastern time, all on your home for the NBA playoffs, ESPN Radio, and the ESPN app.
And the white flag has been waved by Billy Donovan.
We have Bill Nader
into the lineup.
Burton, Mike Muscala,
Baisley, and Diallo. In the game, this is what they would call garbage time. 2 minutes of it. I know Russell's out, but they're not favored to win the game. Lakers playing by Diallo. Rivers on the other end. Works it around to Michael Frazier, getting some garbage time. Jamari Carroll also on the floor for the Rockets, and Bruno Caboclo. And a pass out to the wing is tipped out by OKC. He's the guy who was 3 years away. Yeah. 3 years away. Are we there yet?
Right,
is it a six?
Begin.
James Harden to do everything every night. I just thought they incorporated everybody a lot more in that offensive move than a normal East of 7 series. Tonight, taking the opener, Houston 123, the Oklahoma City Thunder 1-4.
Online reviewers, hey, who's on site at Bud Light today at ProgressiveCommercial.com.
Progressive Casualty Insurance Company affiliated to third party insurers.
This is Derek, the Riley Auto Parts story.
After the third time jump starting my car, I finally realized my battery in my car stuck going new.
The WNBA, we are in this, in it for your life.
First quarter league tonight was a perfect example. They set the tone, they shut down Oklahoma City, and they won this thing convincingly.
The 4-5 matchups in the playoffs are usually the tightest. I think we thought this would be a little closer series, and the Schroeder, who were really good during the regular season, were not in the first game.
Yeah, the little three, really struggled. Gilgeous Alexander just goes 2-8 on the night, and Schroeder 3-12. So Houston did the job on them. They switched to be enough one guy. They're going to need a collective group to get it done to beat this Rocket team.
James Harden with 37 points. He also had 6 of the Rockets. 23 in the big story today. The Milwaukee Bucks fall to the Orlando Magic. Miami does beat Indiana in their game ones.
Essentially, Draymond says he should get out of Phoenix. He's got to be somewhere else. Did you guys imagine what about the data in a month and a half from now?
No, you're not.
The support long-term what the effects of COVID-19 can do. All I'm saying is you have to look to somebody that is experienced in that.
It may save some new lives.
Because of all the connections, mine is one of the lives that's been saved.
Donating your help to get better treatment so more kids can survive.
All it does!
Wake up!
Don't give up.
Lock it down!
To donate, feed.org/donate. Every you stream on the ESPN app. Playoff day 2 in the bubble. The Orlando Magic, they won early day in game 1 versus Milwaukee. I'm going to talk about that in 10 minutes. Miami, they beat Indiana 1-13 at the end and also yesterday. The NBA should do this again next year. I don't care if they're in a bubble environment or not in a bubble environment. At 4 different times, and everybody is going to be broke. It's not for everybody. But to me, they should do this again next year, no matter where it's about, because we had a big storm roll through the Dallas-Fort Worth area 2 nights ago. And I said this last night, and I'll say it again today, because I still have not finished a yard pickup, because I had to go to work, Freddie. I had to go watch NBA and NHL playoff games. Sorry, Mama. I love you. I got everything I could done by escape. And oh, by the way, hopefully this time next year, we have sports bars back in action. So chicken wings, old beer, action from, if you're on the West Coast, you're starting at 10:30, 11 o'clock your time. And we'll be able to take note of, because I think it's been an overwhelming success and it's been very popular. But for you as well, it's glorious. One of my friends and I had this discussion earlier today. They said, well, you know, what about productivity? I said, how much productivity is going on when the NCAA tournament, the first 4 days are happening, especially those 2 days, on Thursday and Friday? How many people sneaking off work time again? David's doing a little bit of it. But Adam Silver is really that 21st century commission that is not going to sit back and that kind of stuff. Edging, I'm in. I'm all about it. Landscaping? No. Storm pickup? No. And guess what? I got out of some serious, serious work. Now, and Fitzsimmons, I'm Freddie Coleman. I'm Freddie Fitzsimmons. So baseball's going, can we get a break? I know we get in our own way once in a while, but come on, this is supposed to be our time. We know that everything got pushed back, and yet the NHL and the NBA are like, look, that's a new problem. That's not an us problem. We're going to give the people what they want early on, especially in these COVID-19 times.
Short. Get up.